Everyone, welcome back to the Hunter Call of the Wild. I've got some turkeys down here. I've got some decoys set up on the hill behind me. We're just gonna try to call them out of their need zone, and then on their way up here, they're gonna hopefully get distracted by the decoys, go to walk by me, and we're gonna blast them with a shotgun. Because I want to kind of go with a realism turkey hunt. Let's see. Oh, they're really not gonna make this easy on me. Okay. Let's move down the hill a bit more, because my wind is not great. I have the 22 for if they start flying and get away from me, but I also got the 20 gauge with birdshot, so this is gonna be interesting. I'll be good as long as they don't get behind this big pine in front of me. I think it's a pine, or is it a cedar? I don't know. I think cedars would be much shorter. Here's mule deer. Cool. We're gonna focus on these guys though. Here comes a hen. Oh, they're gonna come down from the hill. There's a smaller tom. There's a hen. There should be our big guy. Yeah. He's gonna come in about 50. Try to call him in. I think we got him. I don't know if we got her. She might go down, but this was the big guy. So it was a good shot. Yep, exactly where I was aiming for, so. Not bad. Not the biggest, but he's something. We're probably only gonna try to take three toms and maybe a couple hens. Usually, because that's all I'd usually shoot per season. So that's one tag filled. Got a couple more. Right now we'll go find this hen. Here's our hen. I don't think she's any kind of fur variation, but something. I really want them to change the head on the hen decoys to the hens like they got right here. It just doesn't make sense for the toms and the hen decoys to have a redhead, unless they're supposed to be jakes and not hens, but I don't think that's the case. But I think we'll go looking and try to find ourselves another tom. We got a tom coming in right now, but it's giving this weird thing. I think it's just stuck calling. Nope. Okay, it stopped calling repeatedly. It only happened after I used the locator call. This is a weird angle. Okay, so I was finally able to draw him out from over the hill. He's attentive, but he's a good sized one. I don't know if it was me that made him attentive or how. I guess my wind's not the best. Hang on, Ida. Oh yeah, he heard me. Oh, we're gonna take his head off right there. Oh. A turkey just flew over my head, I think? God, those were really bad shots. Let's go ahead and pick up this one. Not bad, he's bigger than the last one. Definitely shot all over the place. And I believe we shot a Minotaur. And he took off, so... well, even if he doesn't go down, we'll have to track him, put him out of his misery. Oh, but with that much blood, I ain't worry too much about it. Oh, no. But this ought to be our third Tom. Maybe not. He's still 75-100. I'll go ahead and I'll check him up and bring you guys back. I think he was actually turning around to be on his way back and he drop, but let's take a look at him. That's a big guy breaking 10 kilograms. That is a nice turkey. Yeah, it definitely wasn't a good shot. 10.9. We're gonna have to... let's mount this guy, and we're gonna have to go look at that in the lodge. But I do believe that is our 3 Tom tags filled. I think what we'll do now is we'll go look for a hen to shoot, and we'll call it a day and head back to the lodge. We've actually got a group of turkeys coming in. We've got a pretty small tom close by. Oh, we got 2. But we're looking for our hen who's back there. Let me get her back in. For a headshot, but she was not giving me the angle. And there's another hen down, so I believe that's 2 hens and 3 toms. I guess now what we'll do is we'll head on back to the lodge. Another smallish tom. Wasn't really any big ones, but I probably wouldn't have shot them anyhow. But guess we'll head back in. I'll see back to the lodge. I have a light brown hen in the other room. But I think what we'll do is we'll put our big tom, which is 4.8.2 off from diamond. We'll put him right here. I like this mount for the turkeys. I just feel like if I ever had a turkey mounted in real life, this is probably how I'd have it done. But yeah, that was a turkey hunt. I hope you all guys enjoyed. If you want me, like, to see me do that with any other species in the game, please let me know in the comments, because I actually enjoy doing this. Especially going off of, like, tag requirements and stuff. Meaning, like, if I shot, like, I don't really know what it is for mule deer. Let's just say it's 3, because I don't know top of my head. 3 mule deer bucks. If I spotted a level 5, after that, I wouldn't shoot it, just to make it fair. But, yeah, I do believe that is good.